Fair start in the men's 100. Stephen Headley, and it's Headley. Unofficially, right around 10-8 for Stephen Headley.